It's really good. And they only have like three things on the menu. These dumplings, spicy dumplings.
Hand-pulled noodle soup.
Hand-pulled noodle soup. And not spicy dumplings, but we didn't get any of those. And our neighbor helped us order.
Came outside. I bought some cashews inside. And a bottle of Maker's Mark. Oh, here's Rachel next to some pork hocks. Only takeaway. There you go. This old lady says we should buy some. How about some roasted chestnuts? For sharing. Would you like some chestnuts?
Are they
sure.
Too hot?
They're hot.
They're pretty hot.
Yeah, they're hot in my hand. Okay, we've bought another treat. How is it, Tim?
Mmm. Warm.
It seems to be the major factor of all the treats.
Yeah, exactly.
What is this, Rachel?
A mung bean pancake.
Oh, this is traditional mung bean pancake.
Hot.
It tastes like a fried hot thing. These are ginseng roots.
What are you eating?
A chicken stick with leeks and chicken on my quest to eat all the street food today in this market.
How is it?
It's really good. It's not that spicy. One time I got one that was like fire in my mouth. But I took a chance, and it paid off.
What is it?
Is that it?
That's it. Okay, we're in Bibimbap Alley. So we always come to the same lady. She has the best bibimbap. And we decided to come in. She's also the sexiest looking old lady around. So.
Okay, so this is what we got, bibimbap. It's a, I don't know, Korean lunch or food where it's rice and a bunch of sauces. Oh, I wanted more, but she took it back. Tim is expertly showing how you mix the bibimbap. He knows what's going on. There's a guy that knows his bop.
So we ordered bibimbap, which we thought was just bibimbap, but came with two different soups and a side of noodles and kimchi. All this good stuff. And tea.
What are you eating? What'd you get?
I'm eating a hot dog. Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
A hot dog. And it's filled with sugar. Or you can get it filled with noodles or meat and veggie noodles. And it's very hot, like molten sugar. And so you have to wait. Last time, I thought that I would be better than it. And I took a bite and it burned my tongue. So now I will wait and wait and wait. And that's it. This is my last thing I'm going to eat today.
All right. I'll just say, they're making it over there.
Look at that baby eating one.
Oh, there's a baby eating one.
Baby.
She loves it.
Tim made a friend.
Tim made a friend.